Hey guys, welcome back to Rubalara, and today we're going to be doing expectation versus reality on, you're probably wondering, an everyday life. So let's get to it. First one, getting up. This one is expectation. So let's get you in the right place. First one is getting up and getting out of bed. Expectation. A beautiful day. What a day to start this beautiful morning. Let's see what it's like outside today. Yay, what a sunny morning. Reality. Number two is eating breakfast. Expectation. By the way, this is not real like breakfast. Do I? One sec. What do I have for breakfast today? Let's go see. Ooh. Reality. Guess I gotta go eat my breakfast. There you go, honey. Next one, getting ready. Expectation. I'm ready, but how do you think how that guy will stand my bed so you can see more? I'm so excited for my day. Reality. I'm ready. It's time to start the day. Going on your computer. Expectation. Time to go on my computer and see what emails I've got. Ooh! Let's see. Email. Ooh, let's see what I got from my boyfriend. Ooh, I love you, babe. And then you too. Reality. So happy. So that was reality. Better show you to see what emails I've got. Oh, my friend. And where's Tumblerland? Next one is reading a book. One second. To read a book. Ooh, Magic Mower. Mom said I should read a book. No. There's nothing good here. I'm not reading a book. I'll pretend I am. Books. So, hey guys. Thanks for watching my video. I'll see you next time on Ruby Lonely. Bye guys.